What's up, YouTube? SRT Theo here, and open this so y'all can see. Today's the day that we're finally going to get that modification that y'all all been waiting for. I just got off work. I'm still in my work clothes. Yeah, it's Thursday. We got a meet this evening. I'm about to head to the... Y'all ready? I'm about to head to the muffler shop. I'm about to get this mufflers cut off. My Challenger, my Scatpack, SRT. I can't wait to hear what it sounds like. So, yeah, so I'll get with y'all when I get there. I think it's gonna be my most exciting mod ever. And I had to get the GoPro out. I had to bring it to work today with me so I can go straight after work and go get it done. And so y'all can see the before and after. And since I gotta use my phone GPS, I don't like using my car GPS. I'm recording from my GoPro and it's connected to my phone, so I gotta go ahead and get with y'all when I get to my location. It's gonna be like about 10-15 minutes, but you know, it's gonna be like. Yeah, guys, the best muffler shop in Memphis, Tennessee. Metro Muffler. Give him a call, 901-353-3063. Oh, yeah.
Like it. You enjoy it.
Hey, I love it.
What you did, we put some better mufflers on?
Let's remove the mufflers off of it. Yep, 6 feet. How you know?
My uncle had one. He traded his in for
Challenger.
Daytona joint. SRT8 Charger.
I mean, oh, really?
He had the Challenger traded in for the Daytona Charger.
Yeah, though, I like them four seat. Yep.
But
oh, yeah, yeah.
2017.
What up, YouTube? SRT Theo here with the car show. Live. Head Turners. You know my boy.
Sweet.
Yeah, we got Marcus.
What's up?
Got T.
What's up?
I'm saying, with the Head Turners.
Yes, sir.
I'll show y'all. Scared? We ain't gonna look at that one. My boy Marcus, Slick. Got Josh right there. SRT Theo. Got Jay Burnout. We got another one right here. Got my boy Ant. We got a 350 SS. Yeah. Okay, we got that. Old school RT Challenger. I think it's the same model as mine, but I got a 2015. We're gonna keep on walking out here, guys. Great turnout today. This turnout is way better than last week. Another the SS right here. 454. We live, baby. We live. We have a boy Jay Burnout. A boy Ant.
Yo, yo.
Boy Josh. And we're the head turners.
I don't think you've seen it.
Are we on?
Oh, yeah, we live.
What's up, man? Head turner, you know what I'm saying?
Did you see it?
We got to keep it natural. That's
right.
Tyler back here, man. What up to the YouTube?
Man, what's going
on? Sorry, y'all. I think I'm messing up on the camera.
I don't blame.
Then there's old school Bel Air. rev that joint up before you do it though. Yeah, before it video and after. Hey man, you mind rev it up for us right quick? RT Theo here. My guy Brandon, part of Head Turner Stu. He's getting his muffler delete today. Got mine done yesterday, so we're gonna compare the two for y'all. We got both got the same car, Scatpack, Challenger. Mine's a manual, his is an auto. So we're gonna compare the two today. So, yeah. We're about to show y'all after effect. What's up to YouTube, bro? I'll tell you, I'm gonna get paid off YouTube. If y'all don't know what? Give me about a few more months. Man, shit, the police pulled up on me yesterday right here.
How you talking, man?
I thought they were gonna give me a ticket. I'm like, what the hell? That man gonna see me park, they're gonna write me a ticket from my damn window tint. But he was cool though. He was came to see somebody's muffler. Ah, man. For this. Factory like that. You like that, Jeff?
Man, we should have did this shit to our cars at first. I'm gonna wake up them Mexicans next boat.
What's on YouTube? Live. See, y'all hear how that sound. Yeah, you say you love it. About to head back to the house.